Do you know if your Android apps are truly protected? You may be familiar with ProGuard, the open source optimizer by GuardSquare. And even though it provides limited obfuscation, ProGuard is not a security tool. So if you're building Android apps and want advanced protection and optimization, you may want to consider using DexGuard. Now let's take a look at some of the differences. ProGuard is a versatile optimizer for Java bytecode. DexGuard, on the other hand, is specifically designed to optimize and secure Android apps. And because mobile apps are often used in distributed and quickly evolving environments, DexGuard provides multi-layer protection adapted to these use cases. Hackers generally combine two approaches when attempting to reverse engineer an application: dynamic analysis and static analysis. ProGuard's basic obfuscation provides minimal protection for only static threats, with its primary focus being on optimizing apps. DexGuard goes much further to protect your Android apps and SDKs from both static and dynamic mobile threats, with advanced code hardening techniques and runtime application self-protection mechanisms. ProGuard is restricted to the bytecode of Java apps, where DexGuard optimizes, obfuscates, and encrypts all the components of an app, providing 360-degree protection. Building on your existing ProGuard or R8 configuration, you can easily upgrade to DexGuard's additional layers of protection. All you need to do is simply adjust your existing ProGuard configuration to account for DexGuard's additional RASP and obfuscation capabilities. Learn more about comprehensive mobile app protection from the creators of ProGuard at guardsquare.com.